reducing the overall cost of an IVF cycle by the gonadotrophins that we use, the dose that we use, and the way that we use it, combining oral medications with gonadotrophins, having a very good IVF lab where we can offer frozen cycles, where the repeated number of cycles is not based on stimulating the patient again and again, and also giving certain form of discounts in repeated cycles, can help our patients to go through this very tedious process and finally get the result.